Is it possible to murder someone who's already dead? The furnace down at the slaughterhouse. Yes, that's what this place smells like.
Not being dead yet. I'm impressed by how much this place wants me dead. You every death, I live a little bit more. Theopolis prison's a child's playhouse compared to this. They sure don't make them like they used to.
An exile here. A shame the warden won't leave anything for me to examine. Make sure you tell our host.